Hello guys, welcome back to 4DD. Today, we will discuss some useful fixes to resolve the issue of error loading media. File could not be played when you are watching your favorite videos or trying to play important files. It is a common issue that occurs when you try to open a video on your web browser. Before we get started, please like and subscribe to us for more helpful tips. Let's jump in. Step 1. Check your internet connection. It sounds simple, but you'd be surprised how often a flaky connection messes things up. Open another app or website to see if it's working. If not, try restarting your router, a classic IT move, right? Step 2. Clear cache and cookies of the browser. Launch Google Chrome. Click on More icon, which you will see at the top right side corner. Tap History, then again tap on History from a submenu. Choose the Clear Browsing Data from the left pane. Then go to Advanced and select All Time. Also check both the options Cookies and Other Site Data and Cached Images and Files, tap Delete Data option. Step 3. Update your browser. Now, let's make sure your browser is playing nice. Sometimes, an old browser version can be the culprit. If you're on Chrome, here's the drill. Look up in the top right. See those three little dots? Click them. Then go to Help and click About Google Chrome. This will take you to a new page where Chrome does its magic and checks for updates automatically. If there's a new version waiting, it'll download it. And then you'll see Error Launch button. Hit that and Chrome will restart, all updated and ready to go. Step 4. Disable hardware acceleration. Tap on a three dots menu at the top right side corner, then choose the settings. Choose System option and find Use Graphics Acceleration option. Tap on a toggle switch to disable this option. Step 5. Disable extension. Sometimes, those handy browser extensions can actually cause problems with video playback. They can interfere with how Chrome processes video files. So let's try disabling them to see if that helps. First, launch Chrome and click on the three vertical dots in the top right corner to open the menu. Then, hover over Extensions and select Manage Extensions. This will take you to a page showing all the extensions you've installed. Each extension has a little toggle switch. Just click that switch to turn the extension off. This temporarily disables it without removing it completely. Now, go back and try playing your video again. If it plays fine now, you've identified the problematic extension. Step 6. How to fix unplayable loading media files within Qlix. If the previous methods haven't resolved the error loading media file could not be played, it is possible that your video file is corrupted. Here I highly recommend you use the professional video repair tool 4DDIG Video Repair to fix it. It can repair multiple formats like M4, a VIMO, VMK, VM4VA, and more. Check the download link below to install and then open it. Select Video Repair and drag the corrupted video in. Click Repair to start. It's really that simple. Give it a try. Hope this video can help you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.